never been for this body. Choice ain't never been for this body. So how can choices about life possibly be made for this body? This black woman body whose womb was a lab long before a home. How can policies protect my seeds when the world doesn't even bat an eye when black children die? Those laws don't know this body. They just want to own this body and write his story with this body till history becomes this body. But you cannot rewrite scripture. You cannot override the amen of my grandmama's prayers or the ashe of my ancestors' dreams made manifest. See, this body is a holy hell, a descendant of everything you took from them. So don't you dare tell me about choice. Don't tell me about life, because when it comes to this body, every choice made about life is a sacred reclamation, a taking back of, a stepping into this body, this black woman body.